there's the graphic, which tells us it's about to begin. The traditionally exciting men's pole vault. Here's the field for the men's pole vault. We've got Che Chanri, Michel Bolna, Renaud Lavillenie, Herman Chiarilio, Konstantinos Filipidis, Jan Kudlička, Pols Pujat, Sean Barber, Tiago Braz, Daichi Suano, Sam Kendricks, and Pieter Liček. Now we're going to have first appearance of the Brazilian. Now this is bound to get the crowd all fired up.
He passed at 550. The bar at 565. And here's Thiago Braz, the big hope from Brazil.
Just a lad at 22 years of age, Thiago Braz.
Good speed. Oh, that's excellent. Great clearance. And what a confidence builder. Medals have been few and far between for Brazil at these Home Olympics, but that is an impressive start to the men's pole vault final. Huge clearance too. Look at that.
Very impressive for Thiago Braz, qualified third 24 hours ago. Meanwhile, gold cool stare of a gunslinger, as they used to say. Sam Kendricks, his second attempt at 565.
A lot of speed in it, loading everything at the top. That is an impressive clearance. Perhaps the best vault we've seen all night. He almost uncoiled that speed perfectly. The plant was good, got a little sideways, but he had that much speed and strength at the top, and that's a clearance of 25 centimetres. A big confidence builder for Sam Kendricks. Almost tickled it with his left shoe on the way up, but avoided it certainly on the way down. Thumbs up for the silver medalist for the US indoors, or the world indoors this year, and the second time clearance of 565. And here's Lavillenie.
Yes.
He entered the world championship at 580, so he's no stranger to starting at these heights and a major title.
So, the Olympic champion comes into this one. Don Cups is his coach. Kendricks, of his main opposition, watching closely. 575 is on the bar.
Good speed on the runway, and he's over. Got a little sideways, but had enough power and strength to translate that at the top. L.A. LeBleu, they say. Coach happy, athlete content. And just get the sense it may be at Kendricks versus Lavillenie scenario in this men's pole vault final. Super slow-mo illustrates the technique of the current Olympic champion and world record holder. And of course set that world record in 2014 in Donetsk, the home city of Sergei Bubka, who himself had 55 world records to his name, but that is an impressive start for the Olympic champion.
Young man, Thiago Braz. Plenty of support for him in the stands. 22 years of age.
And over he goes. That's a brilliant effort by Thiago Braz. Second attempt at 575, successful. And he gets the crowd going. 592, his personal best, so the South American record holder, indoors and out, stamps his mark on the men's final. And perhaps sends out a message to both Kendricks and Lavironi. Still, Sam Kendricks and the others have a fine relationship with each other. And here is Lavironi again, but at a higher height, 585. The world record holder appears. Good speed on the runway, and he's over. Great attempt. Fist pump twice, and he's really fired up as he soars over. And it's going to get interesting now.
Kendrick was there, watch him closely as he vaulted up and over he goes. And he had time to clap and delight on the way down.
What a big championship performer he is. He's won 15 of the 17 competitions in 2016, 19 of 25 last year. So he's a born winner, Lavironi. The only missing link is the World Championship. He's getting a little tense out there with the athletes, but stalking around. This is the business life for them. A good plan. Oh, that's a great, great vault from Thiago Braz. He's put himself right there for a medal. Over at 585.
The second man over at 585. Now, we look at him going over, and there's been another change in the tactics of the battle, because as Thiago Braz lands, we note that the next vaulter, Sam Kendricks, has passed at 575, and will he vault here? Yes, he will vault here. So he's got two vaults here to get over. Now, Lavironi watching him closely.
Confident, so he's moved up a height. Super energy, and he's over two. Great climb, translating all that power to the top. And Sam Kendricks, effusive character he is, thumps the chest. And he's not done with yet. Not quite part of the 6 metre club, but not too far away, 592. That's an impressive clearance. He's technically been pretty sound tonight. Remember, the athletes had to sit and wait for 45 minutes because of that rain delay. Benny Champion. Got some speed going on the runway. Plant is good, and he's over. Oh, he's a fantastic championship boulder. Remember, he's the smallest in the field at 1.77 meters, but he certainly is a giant of pole vaulting.
And very good sportsmanship by Sam Kendricks, his great rival, but his friend applauded him all the way up and over and down. And a fine vault by Lavironi. He's putting the pressure on him now. There is the replay of the applause from Kendricks.
Second attempt at 593. He's never been to this height before. Kendricks with some communication with his father and coach. Urged on by a nation. Thiago Braz puts it down, and he's over! What a performance!
spectacular personal best in front of home fans. Absolutely sensational. And the concentration goes straight back in for the next one. He knows that will come as he's cleared this height here. A brilliant vault at 5 metres 93.
A decent clearance too. Look at the margin over the bar. That is a very impressive performance. That is pressure vaulting at its very best. Well, the support team, the family are all in the grandstand at the Olympic Stadium. He's over in his second attempt at 5.93. Kendricks on the runway. Again, great speed. This time he... Oh. Again, just tickled on the way down. And that is it. It's not going to be gold for Sam Kendricks. But he'll be on the podium. Three become two, and the two in the hunt for gold. Thiago Braz. Thiago Braz can not look. A bit on heat. Eyes off the bar. 5.98. Trying to set a new Olympic record at his first attempt. Levinelli goes over! It's a new Olympic record by a centimetre. As he looks for consecutive Olympic crowns, and the coach's face says it all.
Philippe Doncoz. A half a smile for the vaulting of Renaud Lavillenie, one of the great champions of vaulting. Under pressure here, now sets the pressure on the young Brazilian.
Well, that's a perfect extension off the top, and the flying Frenchman goes over. And it certainly is L.A. Le Bleu at the moment. They absolutely love it. Such a crowd favourite all over the world. Renaud Lavillenie.
Half a smile.
And a bat work, the scorecard.
Well, here he is on the runway. New South American record is his tonight. 5.93.
All power, Thiago Braz.
He's over! What a jump! Oh, what a jump! What a vault! What a leap into the record books! What an almighty chance he has now of taking the gold.
6.03. Only the 20th man to go over 6 metres. He's got the new Olympic record, but more importantly, he may be the Olympic champion. Second attempt successful at 6.03. Vitaly has one vault to stay in the contest. And of course he's got to pass at this height because there's been a second time clearance by De Silva. What a competition we've seen tonight.
And Sam Kendricks is the bronze medal winner. He congratulates everybody in the competition. And so he has congratulations for Thiago Braz.
If he goes clear, the Brazilian will have to match it. What a moment for Lavillenie. Good speed on the runway. Can he get over? No, he can't. Well, how about that? Thiago Braz is the Olympic champion. Up into the stratosphere he goes to be Brazil's pole vault champion, Thiago Braz. This man, Thiago Braz, has soared to heights he's never reached before. What an amazing night of the pole vault drama. He looked almost arrogant in clearing his first couple of points. But very, very comfortable. In fact, Sam Kendricks looked the most likely, didn't he? Talk about performing in front of home fans and using that expectation of pressure to your advantage. We see a lot of athletes are wilt under that sort of pressure, disintegrate, but exactly the opposite for Thiago Silva. It infused him, it energized him.
And Thiago Braz at 6 metres 03, an Olympic record as the gold medal winner from Renault-Lavillenie. And Sam Kendricks takes the bronze. Wonderful competition. Great result for Brazil. High drama as usual in the traditions of the Olympic Games pole vault.